7 months.
Repasting of the RTX 4090 came sooner than I thought. I originally repasted this. Unfortunately, I've already wiped most of it away, but the print was really bad. Not bad, technically. It had just run out or pumped out. I had used NT-H2, I believe, on this RTX 4090. It's a Strix overclock. It's worked great. All the white stuff is putty that I use instead of thermal pads. In this case, T-Global TGPP10, which I happen to have stock from their last batch ever made, since it's out of production now. But anyways, I'm gonna just demonstrate how I'm gonna clean this not that old paste, 7 month old, off of the die before I put the Honeywell phase change sheet on there. I think I'm gonna try that for durability's sake long term. I'm simply gonna leave the existing remnants of putty on there and reuse the putty that's on the back plate, which I'll switch to once I clean that shite off of the die, nice and clean. I don't care to mess with Q-tips. I don't care to mess with the Q-tips and all that. I'm going to use this QRC Cutie electronic parts cleaner, and I'm gonna hold it with my bum shoulder, so bear with me. I'm gonna hold the phone. Actually, I'm gonna hold the phone with my bum shoulder. If I can find a place that doesn't impact the lens. Oh hell, I'll just spray with my left hand and wing it. But anyways, we'll just kind of spray the fuck out of this shit. You don't need Q-tips or anything. And really kind of go at it, man. I really don't have to stand for even the slightest bit of old paste remaining if you don't like. I put a little piece of silicone wax right there to hold the card on the window seal, because I kind of hate to fucking break a $2,000 stupid ass graphics card by stupidly letting it fall off of a porch. Anyways, so that's basically clean, it's ready. So the point of the whole video really was just to say, buy some of this shit if you kind of like do anything that needs cleaning electronics wise. It's a gold mine. See, it's kind of frosting, hazing up. That's the condensation, because it's like really cold, but it evaporates quick. I'm going to go over that with ISO 99. Blow it all real dry. Even though, like I said, it'll dry in a matter of seconds. And the condensation will dry within minutes. But I'm going to hit it with an air DataVac air blower, just to be sure. But anyways, clean die, condensation and all. Next is the phase change material. More later.